Ladies and gentlemen, how are you? Wei Ko from Revolution here. I've just received this box and it's fresh from Schaffhausen, which is the home, of course, of IWC, one of my favorite watch brands. And what's inside of the box? I believe it's the new 43mm Big Pilot. So let's take a look. So I think everyone's been very eager to actually get their hands on these watches. And here it is. So that's a really cool watch to me and one of my favorite watches this year. Why? Well, I've always been a really big fan of the Big Pilot. So the Big Pilot, which measured 46mm in diameter, was one of those seminal watches from the early part of the 20th century. I believe it was launched in 2002. And that watch, the Royal Oak Offshore, and of course, the Panerai watches that were initially launched in the Luminor Marina and Radomir cases, I think they kind of defined that era of oversized watch. And even to this day, the Big Pilot is still sort of a treasured and beloved icon in watchmaking. I think what's really cool about it is that they've extrapolated the Big Pilot out into different versions, incorporating also the perpetual calendar with, I think it's the only double hemisphere moon phase I can think of right now that's commercially available on the market. But the thing is, it's wearability. 46mm is a pretty big watch, and you may have a big wrist, and you may be a big guy or just like big watches, and that fits perfectly. But there's a lot of other people who would like to wear a watch that iconic, but might have a smaller wrist, or it's also a watch that should ideally appeal to both genders. And I really do feel as if like a great watch today should be a genderless watch. It should be an expression of the strength of your character and not necessarily what your gender identity is, right? So that's why IWC, and in particular Chris Granger, the CEO of IWC, decided to launch this bad boy, 43mm Big Pilot. This watch came with a little surprise. There's a card here signed by Chris Granger. There's a QR code here, and it's prompting me to open it up, and let's see what happens.
Hello, Wei. How are you, sir? Thank you so much for being part of the Big Pilot 43mm road test, as it were, and I'm glad you've now received our little box.
Great. Now, what I like about this watch is the first thing is when you look at it, you immediately recognize it as a Big Pilot. In fact, your mind struggles to identify how different it is from the 46mm original watch. Okay, a couple of things right off the bat. You see that here, there is no 7-day power reserve indicator, which is indicative of having a 5000 caliber. But instead, this watch is using the new caliber 82-100, which is a 4 hertz movement with 60 days of power reserve. And there's no date on here either, right? They want to keep the watch incredibly pure and simple and iconic. And I think it's really lovely. The other thing too, which is really nice, is in the 43mm format, you're able to have an integrated bracelet on the watch as well. But you can also swap it out pretty easily. But let me just show you how that fits on the wrist. So as you can see, I've dressed up a little bit today to give you a little reference. And I think that this watch in this size at 43mm with this beautiful integrated bracelet works a little bit better also if you're going to wear it with tailoring or in a slightly more formal way. I mean, that's not to say you can't wear the 46mm Big Pilot should that suit your needs, but I think that watch is a little bit more suited to a more rugged or sporty look. Another thing I want to show you about the integrated bracelet is the following. It's got this tropical kind of release fine adjustment right here. So you can see that the bracelet can go in and out quite considerably actually. And that's so practical if you live in a country like Singapore where your wrist is, you know, usually smaller when you're in an air conditioned environment so you could adjust it in a little bit. And then when you go outside into the heat and humidity, you would press that and release it out a little bit and you'd have the possibility of being so much more comfortable. Great looking watch, and the other thing that's really cool about this IWC 43mm is that you can switch between an integrated bracelet and several different strap options. And it's really easy to do because there's a wonderful quick release system that's been integrated into that bracelet. So let's check that out. So you just press here, lift up, comes out on that side, lift here, comes out on that side. You can put that bracelet down. And let's put it, for example, on this buffalo strap. So what you want to do is make sure the IWC logo is facing upwards. And it's just really as simple as putting it on top of the spring bar until it clicks, and right on top here until you hear an audible click, and there you have it. The strap is ready to rock. You can put it on your wrist, and you've got a completely different look for your watch, and which is a real quick and easy change. I also think the rubber strap is incredibly practical as well for tropical locations like the Maldives. I'm not going to put it on for you because unfortunately this watch doesn't have a deployed on it, but anyway you can see what that would look like, which is actually still really handsome, and this blue rubber strap goes really well with the blue sunray dial on this watch. Great offer from IWC, really smart evolution to an icon, and I have to congratulate them. It's a really great watch. You've got a beautiful perspective from the see-through case back. Let me just pull this out for you. Of the caliber 82-100. Peloton winding system, which is a bidirectional winding system invented by Albert Peloton, the former technical director of IWC. Great watch, 43mm Big Pilot watch, featuring the new caliber 82-100. As I said, 60 hours of power reserve, 4 hertz. Really a beautiful, iconic watch that is now so much more adaptable to so many wrists. Well, thank you very much for joining me.